I read Dirt, an American Campaign by Mark LaFlamme. Now I spend all my time hanging out in cemeteries looking for Calvin Cotton and Billy Baylor. I think Frank Cotton's going to be the next president of the United States. Screw the rest. I'm voting for